Amid lunch break, a sales representative, an administration clerk, and the manager were walking down to the cafeteria for lunch. Near cafe, they found an antique oil lamp. They rub it, and a genie comes out. The genie says, "I will grant each of you just one wish." "Me first. Me first," says the administration clerk. "I want to be in the Bahamas, driving a speedboat, without the care of the world." Poof. She's gone. "Me next. Me next," says the sales representative. "I want to be in Hawaii, relaxing on the beach, with my personal masseurs, an endless supply of cocktail, and the love of my life." Poof. He's gone too. "Okay, now, you're up," the genie says to the manager. The manager says, "I want those two back in the office after lunch." It's the one and only Digo Double G. Snoop Dogg. Moral of the story is, always let your boss have the first say.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please give us a thumbs up if you like our work. Also, do share this video with all your friends and subscribe to our channel to get updates. Check out our social media handles, links given in the description below. Have a great day ahead. Bye-bye.